News in 6, this is National EMS Week, and tonight three workers were given honors. Nate Durig from Cortland, Sarah Salinas from Struthers, and Todd King from Sharon all got awards for service in their counties. Their employer, Steward Medical, gave them Paramedic of the Year awards. About 60 people came to EMS Stewards of the Community Awards at the Squaw Creek Country Club in Vienna.